Hello friend, today we are going to learn about maths meditation. Yeah, and so it is very important and beneficial. So we know that in every religion there has been told importance of meditation. We get a extraordinary concentration and also great spiritual power. Okay, so but here is a meaning of meditation is little different. And the aim of maths meditation is to solve examples mentally. So for that, just maths meditation is a exercise of around 40 to 50 days so that we will be able to solve many of the operations mentally. Okay. So how we can do it? Just only see, every day we are just writing around 3 to 4 multiplication tables. Normally we know up to 11, 12, 13. So we can start with 13. Okay. So suppose first day you just wrote the table of 13, 14 and 15. Next day again 16, 17, 18, 19. 3 or 4 tables. Daily 3 and 4 tables. But one condition is what? You won't just add number each other. Everything you will do mentally. Okay. Just I will write one table. So you will understand the idea what I am saying. Okay. So here I would like to write table of 17. So two ways are there. One ways I am just writing. Okay. So see, 17 is here. So next of it 34 I can write directly. But I will just add 70 in that. Okay. 17 and adding what I will do? I will add 10 mentally. And then I will add 17. Okay. So 17 and 10, 27 and 7, 34. 34 and 10, 44 and 7, 51. 51 and 10, 61 and 7, 68. 68, 78 and 7, 85. 95 and 7, 102. Okay. 100. And 10, 11 and 7, 119. 119 and 10, 129 and 7 are 136. 136 and 10, 146 and 7, 153. And 153. 163 and 7, 177. Okay, just I wrote. Also, here is another method of writing 7. So, it is what suggesting if your table is from ending with 7 or 9, then use now current this method. Okay, so here table of 17, just I wrote for your understanding, but again with different way I can write. So, how just in 17, just add 20 and less 3. Add 20. This would be easy. Suppose table of 19 is there, then just add 20 less 1. Very easy. So just see, I am writing by that way the same table here. Add 20 less 3. Okay, so adding 20, 37 less 3, 34. 54 less 3, 51. 71 less 3, 68. 60, adding 20, 86 less 3, 85, 105 less 3, 102. Now I am not saying 103, directly writing, 122 less 3, 119, yeah, again adding 20, 136. And then 17. What is suitable for you in that way? But you won't use rough in that way to add. Okay. In that way, daily writing 3 tables. Okay. Suppose daily 3 or 4 tables you are writing, then in the 40 to 45 days, you will complete table up to 150. So, means our exercise is what? Completing table up to 1 to 150 table in that way. Daily 3 to 4 table. It would be our exercise first part. Okay, so not just only. So now with writing tables, one more thing we should do. not only just only writing, so adding those numbers each other and directly writing here what are the addition of those all numbers, but not writing any number here, just only mentally doing, just I'm doing it. 17 and 34, 51. 51 and 51, 102. 102 and 68, 170. 170 and 82, 55. 250, 355, 357. 457 and 476. 476, 576. 66 and 712, 762, 765, 865, 935. This is the answer. Okay, so in that way, just only add and write directly answer. That like your 17 table, 18, 19. Just like 3 table and writing addition of it. Let it be one time, it can be wrong, no problem. But you just practice like that. Okay, so when within 3 or 4 days, you will complete table 13 to 20. 13 to table. Now there is a next level of exercising. So what? Take just only those numbers and just now multiply mentally. So firstly, you can write 10 to 15 example like that. 13 into 15, 12 into 16, 19 into 13, whatever. Just as per your wish. There is no any compulsion. 9 into 12, any. Take a number between 0 to 20. And those multiplication you can do mentally. Here also like that. 15, 1s are 15 means 150 and 45. It is 195. Now you can write answer here. Now here 160 and 32. 192. Mentally you are solving. Okay. Here 19, 3s are 190 and 57 are 247. In that way mentally you are going to solve. So when you will complete table 1 to 13. So now you can take like that 121 minus 13, 17 multiplied by 25 means up to 30 number you can take. Only daily 3 tables, writing mentally, adding mentally, and then those numbers multiplication also mentally. Okay, in this 3 stage you are doing, then within the 15 to 20 days you will find a result. Great result you will find. So what would be it? Such like many of the example, let it be of addition or multiplication or division or subtraction, you could do mentally. So this would be your power. So why? If you are able to solve mentally, then you are saving time. In Vedic mathematics, we are learning to save fraction of seconds. So here, in that way, if you are solving, if you are just only spending daily 20 to 25 minutes for this exercise, not just 15 to 20 minutes for this exercise, just for 40 to 45 days. So you would be expert solving example mentally, and this would help you to solve your other example. Thank you.